sentence structure AP, B plus adjective. Learning outcome. By the end of this lesson, you are expected to use the sentence structure AP, B plus adjective properly.
你好，今天我们来学习语言点 A, B, B plus adjective. Today, we will learn about the sentence structure A, B, B plus adjective. A, B, B plus adjective.
This sentence structure is used to make a comparison between two objects.
例子
Example
例子一
Example 1
小明16岁小张14岁所以小明比小张大
小明 is older than 小张
小张比小明小
小张 is younger than 小明。
例子二
Example 2
姐姐一米五，妹妹一米四，所以姐姐比妹妹高。
Elder sister is taller than younger sister.
妹妹比姐姐矮。
Younger sister is shorter than elder sister.
例子三
Example 3
香蕉三卢比一根，苹果十卢比一个，所以香蕉比苹果便宜。
The banana is cheaper than the apple.
苹果比香蕉贵。
The apple is more expensive than the banana.
例子四
Example 4
从我家到学校骑自行车要15分钟开车要5分钟所以汽车比自行车快。
The car is faster than the bicycle.
自行车比汽车慢。
The bicycle is slower than the car.
练习
Exercise.
用 A, B, B plus adjective 完成句子。
Use the sentence structure A, B, B plus adjective to complete the sentences.
练习一
Exercise 1
篮球大还是网球大
Which is bigger, the basketball or the tennis ball?
篮球大
The basketball is bigger.
篮球比什么大
The basketball is bigger than what?
篮球比网球大。
The basketball is bigger than the tennis ball.
篮球小还是网球小
？Which is smaller, the basketball or the tennis ball?
网球小。
The tennis ball is smaller.
网球。比什么小
？The tennis ball is smaller than what?
网球比篮球小。
The tennis ball is smaller than the basketball.
练习二
，Exercise 2。
老师一米六，学生一米四。老师高还是学生高
？Who is taller, the teacher or the student?
老师高。
The teacher is taller.
老师比谁高？
The teacher is taller than whom?
老师比学生高？
The teacher is taller than the student.
老师矮还是学生矮？
Who is shorter, the teacher or the student?
学生矮。
The student is shorter.
学生比谁矮？
The student is shorter than whom?
学生比老师矮。
The student is shorter than the teacher.
练习三。
Exercise 3.
飞机快还是汽车快？
Which is faster, the airplane or the car?
飞机快。
The airplane is faster.
飞机比什么快？
The airplane is faster than what?
飞机比汽车快。
The airplane is faster than the car. Which is slower, the airplane or the car?
汽车慢。
The car is slower.
汽车比什么慢？
The car is slower than what?
汽车比飞机慢。
The car is slower than the airplane.
总结。
Recap.
篮球比网球大。网球比篮球小。老师比学生高，学生比老师矮，飞机比汽车快，汽车比飞机慢。今天我们学了语言点 A、B、B plus adjective。希望你喜欢这堂课。Today, we have learned about the sentence structure A, B, B plus adjective. Hope you have enjoyed this lesson. 再见。